Happy morning, children. How are you, man? Fine, beta. I hope you also fine, beta. Now, today our class is English, beta. English class. What is the lesson name? Chapter 2. Chini goes to school. No, beta. Chini wants to go to school. Why? Because she wants to go to new school with new uniforms, books, pencils, eraser, tipping box. No, beta. Yes. Do you like, beta? Yes, you also like to come to school with your uniform and you want to meet your friends. No, beta? Yes, you miss your friends and your teachers and your school, no? So, Chini also miss her friends. So, she wants to go to school with uniform, books and everything, Nana. Okay? She wants to wear new uniform and she wants to go to new school and new friends she wants to meet. So, and here, Chini, you also like, and you also, as soon as possible, you also come, beta. Okay, and here, ma, open your English textbook, Nana. See here, some new words are there, okay. What are that? Few. What is the meaning of few? Few means some, little, okay. Here, there's few peanuts are there, many peanuts are there. Few means konni. Okay. Now what is the second one? Bright. How is the sun, Nana? It sun shines very bright, no? So bright means shine full of light. Okay. Tomorrow. Tomorrow means the day after today. Today after tomorrow only, no? Yes. So what is the day today? Today is the Monday, tomorrow Tuesday. Today is the Wednesday, tomorrow is the Thursday. No, beta? Yes. Now, here, see, ma, some fill in the blanks are there, beta. Okay? So, what is that fill in the blanks? You have to see and fill up it, Nana. Chini and her family do many things. On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, like that, she do many things in that days, no? So, here, options also there, Nana. See, on Monday morning, does Chini wake up early, beta? Yes, she woke up early. Why? Because she wants to go to new school. And no. So, yes or no? Yes, of course, yes. Y-E-S-S. Answer is Y-E-S-S. Now, second one, on Tuesday. On Tuesday, where does father take her? He takes her to school? No. On Tuesday, they go to school? No. They went to shop. S-H-O-P. Shop. Okay. Now, on Wednesday, your options also there, beta. You have to write down the correct answer in the blank, beta. Okay, Nana? On Wednesday, what does mother buy her? She buys for Chini pens? No. And shoes? No. Clips? No. Pencil box, pencils and erasers? Yes, very good. Yes. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. B-O-X, pencil box, blue pencil box and pencils. P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils and E-R-A-S-E-R, eraser. No, Nana? Yes. Now, your fourth one. On Thursday, where does mother put the Chini's uniform? Where she kept, Nana? In the school bag? No. She kept in the cupboard. Where she put? She put into the cupboard. What is the spelling of cupboard? C-U-B-B-O-A-R-D. Cupboard. Okay, she put into the cupboard. Very good. On Friday, where does father write Chini's name? Where does father wrote, he writes in the? Where? Uniform? No. Books. He write the name on Chini's books. B-O-O-K-S, books. B-O-O-K-S, yes, books. Very good. On Saturday, what does mother take down from the shelf? What does Chini's mother take out from the shelf, Nana? Pencils? Uniforms? Shoes? No. She takes tiffin bottle? Pencil? Pencil box. Which one, Nana? Tiffin and bottle. Pencil. Okay. T-I-F-F-I-N. Tiffin. B-O-T-T-L-E. Bottle.
bottle. No, beta?
Yes. In two margins, you have to write down one is Stephen and another is Bob. Bottle, beta.
On Sunday, what does father show Chini?
Do you know? She both Chini and father are going to somewhere, and Chini's father shows something. What is that? Big building is there. So many doors and windows are there. What is that? House? Building? Palace? No. School? Yes. He shows her a big building or big house. Yes, big building. Big building. Eighth one, on Monday, why is Chini happy, Nana? On Monday, why Chini is happy? Chini is happy because she is going to her friend's house or school? School. Very good. She went to school. S-C-H-O-O-L. School. S-C-H-O-O-L. School. Happy. What word that Chini used, Nana, on the last day? Hooray or hurry? Hurry? No. Hooray, hooray. I am happy. I am going to school today. Hooray. H-U-R-R-A-Y. H-U-R-R-A-Y. Hooray. Chini says, hooray. I am going to school. She is very happy. She wants to go to new school and she wants to meet her friends, new friends and teachers. No, with this school uniform, books and bottle, everything is new. No, beta, uniform also, books, bag, school bag, pencils, erasers are all new only, no. So, Chini is very happy on that day, beta. How is the blanks, beta? Now, you also complete this. Fill in the blank. Options also there, Nana. You have to write the correct option in the blank, Nana. Okay. So, see once again this one, Nana. Y-E-S-S. S-H-O-P. Shop. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. B-O-X. Box. Pencil box. P-I-N-C-I-L-S. Pencils. A-N-N-E-R-A-S-E-R. Eraser. See you. B-O-A-R-E. Cupboard. B-O-O-K-S Boots. B-I-F for silent effect. And another one is B-O-T-T-L-E. Two blanks are there. B-O-T-T-L-E bottle. And seventh one, B-I-G. B-U-I-L-E-I-N-G. Big building. Eighth one is S-C-H-O-O-L school. Ninth one, H-U-R-R-A-Y. Hooray! She is very happy, sir. Then she will use the word hooray. No, beta, you have to write down, Nana. Okay? Bye, Ma. Take care.